And the signs of the last hour did not begin only a few years ago, or a few hundred years ago. No, they actually began from the birth of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, بُعِثْتُ أَنَا وَالسَّاعَةِ كَهَاتَيْنِ. I and the last hour have been sent together like these two fingers. And you can see the difference in size between this finger, the index, and the middle finger. As if the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is telling us, there is only a short more distance between when I came out and when the last hour will come. When the waves hit the earth and the sky cracks open and the sun collides with the moon and the sky sticks to the earth and the earth rumbles and shakes and empties everything out of its valley. It turns inside out and the oceans flood the world and the mountains are crumble to the ground until you can only see flatness in front of you. And the moon collides with the stars. And there is a big crunch. The sky in the universe begins to crunch upon itself. On that day, man will say, where am I going to go? That time is coming very near. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to explain and stress how near the last hour is and how near the hereafter is, warning and advising the people to get ready and to prepare and not to think that it's too far away, that it could be tomorrow, it could be the day after, it could be a few years. Only Allah knows when it will be, but it is very, very soon. So what are we waiting for? Allah says in the Quran, اقْتَرَبَ لِلنَّاسِ حِسَابٌ وَهُمْ فِي غَفْلَةٍ مُعْرِضُونَ. The time of the questioning and the time of the judgment and the time of the accountability is coming very near for the people, yet they are still astray and lost. Allah said this in the Quran. اقْتَرَبَتِ السَّاعَةُ وَانْشَقَّ الْقَمَرُ. The last hour has come near and the moon has already split. In the time of the Prophet ﷺ, one of the signs of the last hour is that the moon actually split. We mentioned last week also that another sign of the last hour is the death of the Prophet ﷺ. And that when the companions came to bury the Messenger ﷺ, they felt a darkness creep into their hearts as if the light had gone out of the earth, literally. And they said, when the Prophet ﷺ died and we were burying him, أَنْكَرْنَا قُلُوبَنَا. We began to doubt our hearts. We didn't know whether our hearts were true believers anymore or not. We didn't know whether brotherhood existed amongst us or not. So the death of the Prophet ﷺ is one of the signs of the last hour. And the Prophet ﷺ said, ever since the hour, the signs increase and increase and increase. So he said, every generation that comes is worse off than the generation that was before. So the signs increase and increase, places more than other. That the hereafter is existent. The hereafter is true and fact. The hereafter means life after here. Life for a believer does not mean the point from birth till death, but rather life for a believer who understands is eternal. For the only difference between this world and the hereafter is that the life changes from place to place and from time to time. When you die, life has not ended. Only the worldly life has ended. But life goes on to a life in the grave, and then after that to a life in the hereafter when people will be resurrected to be judged, and then to heaven or to Jahannam, to hellfire wal-iyadu billah, eternally, forever, on and on, either in bliss and comfort or in torture and terror. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make our abode, our end, in the comfort and the bliss, and to save us from the terrible abode of hellfire.